currently in Australia fighting a no-name name horn. And by the way, don't anybody like text or email or fucking put a comment. Or he's a champion in Australia. You know what? Fuck.
Oh, yeah. No, screw that fight.
That's
no,
like see, saying you're the champion of the city or of the state. I mean, that is...
That could be the reason why Konts and Manny are mad at Top Rank. They didn't want this guy. You knew that. They wanted Amir Khan. Who does Amir Khan work with? PBC. Bob Arum said no to it. Made him go fight Horn.
As long as Manny gets paid, I don't know what his fucking problem is.
Their problem is they want max money. You got to remember, there's a lot of people in Manny Pacquiao's bank account.
Does Manny Pacquiao understand that he's not Manny Pacquiao anymore?
No, but I think somebody's in his ear, probably Konts, telling him if they could put him in the PBC roster on free television, could you imagine the free television deals that Manny might be able to strike with some of these companies on his final run out of the sport? Manny Pacquiao, Keith Thurman on a regular channel, Lee, I think you're going to do $6-8 million. Manny Pacquiao versus Spence, regular television, Saturday afternoon. You know, PBC's done it. They've been trying.
I don't even know why they're still... Bob Arum should pay him. You know what? No, Bob Arum should just make Manny Pacquiao versus Floyd Mayweather and just fucking get it over with so Manny can get paid again.
And that is the, yeah, that's another avenue. I don't know what Floyd thinks about it, but he's waiting for something.
I don't think Floyd's going to give two shits as long as he's making $100 million again. And let's be honest, once he beats Horn, he's coming off of Vargas and Horn. Oh, my shoulder is fine. Okay, great. Let's do the fucking circus again. And there you go.
Yeah, we'll see.
It's still all bullshit.
Few more fights with him, and then that is it. He's going to be a free agent. I think Bob better get the Terrence Crawford fight before that comes up. I don't see Manny re-signing with Top Rank.
I don't really know, and I don't care. The Manny Pacquiao show has gotten old.
I think the fire picks up again, Lee, if he signs with PBC. I think that is a national story. ESPN is going to show that. All boxing websites. Manny Pacquiao is back. If he's on the PBC roster and fighting on a free television station near you. No doubt about it, bro. You put Manny on free television against any of the PBC guys, they're doing millions of views. Millions. They'll do 3 million views in the Bay Area alone. Guaranteed.
And that'll do it for Fight Net Radio before I'm disconnected again. Anything else you want to add?
No, sir.
Thank you for enduring another episode of Fight Net Radio. Fight Net Radio is available for download and subscription on iTunes. Or visit Fight Net Radio and tell us how offended you are by today's show. Thank you for listening.